What is the de Broglie wavelength of an electron moving at 2.50 times 10 to the 7th meters per second? And we have the mass of the electron there as 9.11 times 10 to the minus 31 kilograms. We have the de Broglie wavelength equation, h over p, Planck's constant over momentum, which is mass times velocity. We substitute in the numbers here, and we come up with a wavelength of 2.9 times 10 to the minus 11th meters, which is on the order of the size of an atom. So the de Broglie wavelength here for the electron will cause various wave-like effects.